We've just taken apart the smoke detector.
Is that real americium in there?
Yes, it is. Americium 241.
You think I should touch it?
No, don't touch it. It's radioactive. It might be
fissile.
What
could go wrong? So, Adam, are there different types of radiation?
Yes, there are. There are four types we're going to talk about today. Alpha, beta plus, beta minus, and gamma.
In this graph, you can see how atoms will lose neutrons, protons, or both in order to become stable isotopes. In alpha decay, a nucleus with more than 83 protons sheds 2 protons and 2 neutrons to make a smaller atom. Gamma rays are always emitted as the nucleus is restructured.
Man, there are too many people here.
What happens when uranium-238 undergoes alpha decay? Turns into thorium-234. How does plutonium-238 decay to uranium-234? Goes through alpha decay. When an isotope has too many neutrons, beta minus decay occurs. A neutron turns into a proton and an electron. Gamma rays are emitted as usual.
Oh my, there are too many men here.
What happens when cesium-137 undergoes beta decay? Becomes barium-137. What happens when carbon-14 undergoes beta decay? Becomes nitrogen-14. When an isotope has too many protons, it undergoes beta plus decay. A proton turns into a neutron and a positron, which is an antimatter electron. The positron and the electron cancel each other out.
There are too many women here.
How does carbon-11 undergo positron emission? Turns into boron-11. How does potassium-40 undergo positron emission? Turns into argon-40. Notice, the atomic number goes down by 1, but the mass number stays the same.